Okay, finally time to record this again. I tend to not do it as often because it's a simple game that I can blast through more so than the others. But anyway, I've completed these ones. So now there's Frozen City. We're gonna do the same thing, let's brief. Oh no! I mean, it's not frozen in ice naturally. Five-star hotel. I think she said resort, so whatever. If you live in a paradise, you gotta be have haute taste, haute couture. I don't know what I'm saying. They're caviar dreams and free the city. The only thing I know about caviar dreams because some dude died. He used to have a show about rich people. Support materials. What's these things? I mean, I don't get them right now, so I don't know what you mean you're sending them. Demons call a frozen city home. It is a microcosm at rest, the embodiment of how man and monster cannot coexist. We're getting philosophical here about man and monster coexisting or something. I don't know. Alright, I haven't played a bit, so there we go. Oh god, ice physics. Have you? Wow. Okay, what's my controls again? Oh, yeah, I gotta dash into them, I forgot. I already got hurt badly. There we go. Oh! Oh, jeez, how do I get up there? How do you get up there? Oh god. Oh, it's Iceman. Oh, it's freaking ice. Wow, there are these people up there. There we go. I don't know. I'm already sucking badly. Hmm? Oh, it's a support device. Short period of time. Let's try it out. Oh, his grip's better apparently. Well, that's good, I guess. I wish I. Oh, wow, I did. I can't believe I did it. That's only a short period, she said. Hey, there's something up there, too. It's gone already. How do I get up there? Wait, I can fly at an angle. What am I complaining about? I can actually fly at an angle. That is weird. Okay, sorry, I ran into it and now I have super duper grip on ice. Charge! It takes a few times. Alright, so it's interesting that he can fly at an angle. So I'm not getting any real good kudos here because I'm sucking. I felt like there was something up here. Why would there be an enemy up there? Well, that's a save, isn't it? Well, I didn't get many kudos, did I? Is it? I don't know. Oh, wait, it's, I know it's, what's her face talking? I forgot who that was. Oh. Whatever. Ah, jeez, I can't even get up there. It's like a Mega Man game then. You don't even need that. Do it that way. Whoa, Jesus. I'm sucking badly here. I'm just gonna blame the ice because it gets rid of my incompetence. How about that? Not like I'm even losing air gems. Can't get any kudos. I can't even read. I was trying to get up there and read at the same time, but it's like impossible. You know? I don't even need those platforms, really. Alright, access the hotel now. Got it. Next area. You do? What do you feel? Maybe the shard? Already like gonna be part of the boss? Oh, Gunvolt! GV.
Akira, omae mo koko ni kite ita no ka?
Sore wa kochira no serifu da. Ganbolto. Kyou koso iki no ne o tomete yare.
Jesus Christ.
Sumeragi demo Eden demo nai kimi to tatakau ryū wa nai. Shian no ichibu. Mirror piece sae kaeshite kureleba.
Yomai goto. Izen itta hazu da.
It began with a plea from my father. No, it began with a plea from my father. He studied Septima. He knew the danger of Death's pose. But Sumeragi desired Septima, so they had him silenced. Oh boy, now I gotta fight GV. This will not be easy. Yeah, while well, he has that thing too. Let's switch. I completely missed. Wow, he just drained me. God damn it! This guy's tough. This guy is tough because I have to first drain him. This guy is tough as shit. I can't even. I know he's saying stuff. Let's just do something here. There we go. That was tough. I can't read and play at the same time when I try to learn the boss. I know he was telling basically the history of his father and the Septimas, but again, it's hard to read. This game definitely needed an English dub. I know it would have been crappy as hell. Yep. Only as the spider knows that. Whoa, what? It already went away. I didn't get a chance to read it. What is this? Sprinkler system? What the fudge? Is it acid? Oh, it's obviously the guy, the boss. What the? The weak shall fear the strong. Well, that's why it was needed. He froze the entire place. Wasn't like that before. There goes my thingy. This is the spraying thing, man. Is it? It's fine. Doesn't last for long anyway. I didn't even know that one was there. I'm gonna lose all these for sure, these kudos. Oh boy, prepare to lose it here. Security system,
eh?
I can destroy. Or I can destroy that one. There we go. I cheated my way out. Just to keep my kudos. Oh, secret plus 555, huh? Oh, nice. Alright, I actually got a lot. Never. Are ya? Oh, let's land here. Oh. Oh wow, I just bounced off the wall. Guess that was recovery. Yeah. Woo! Man, well, that was intense, wasn't it? Get ready for it. I have a feeling more ice is gonna appear. Man, all I need to do is with my slashing like that. Maybe only GB can do it. I don't realize it. I don't know. Come on, reform. There we go. We're gonna lose it soon, I bet. This crap, the metal. There we go. I was able to bypass it. I don't know why I'm destroying them, though. And then leading me to something special. Saying, hey, come up here, you'll find something. Of course, I just ran to the enemy like an idiot. Oh yeah? Okay. There we go. Of course I lost all my kudos. Boss time. Probably the first phase. Haha, it's a pun!
バケモノと交わす戯言などない。すぐに俺の完全から消し去ってくれる。傲慢無知。無能力者らしい傲慢で愚かな。Who do you think you are?
You have your eyes closed. That's arrogance.
このような奴がいるから。There's
this book again. Come on, transform, dude. Let's see your true form. Amazing. The weak shall fear the strong. Get ready for all this text I can't read. What did you do there? Hey, he's talking about superior powers and stuff. There's so much dialogue during this portion. First form down. No. What if he knows a lot about human history? Maybe he's well read on human history. He's barely human anymore, from what I can tell. Well, I'm not doing too bad on this guy. Oh boy. Frigid Blossom. I don't know what he's doing. How fair was that? Let's just do this now. There we go. Beaten. Unless he has a second form I don't know of. Nah, he's beaten. I don't know, he wasn't too bad. He didn't do much. Soup and cold is always good. That felt fast. Alright, how did I do? Terrible, right? Hey! Eh. Best thing I'm gonna do, really. Do I have a shop I can look at? Maybe I should actually check. You take EX weapon, Hailstorm Blade. Wait, can I synthesize here? Uh-oh. Aw, come on. What were we expecting? I only blame myself, right? Oh, no. Apologize later. It is your fault, definitely. There won't be a third. Forfeit. To break sibling bonds is to evoke the wrath of the wolf, proving that blood truly runs thicker than water. Mm-hmm. So where are we? I've lost no signal, Copen. Oh. Oh, nuts. Now we gotta go through. Uh-oh, I'm already somewhere. Good God. It's a spool of thread. What the hell? Why the shrug? The garden? Oh my God, they're memeing. Jibril, why are you so tsundere? Why? I don't know if that's how he was supposed to be speaking, but it's bizarre. Oh wow, I'm already fighting a boss. Strike! What are you gonna do with that? Oh, nice. I need to have more of this. I can spare. What the hell was that? Oh my God, it's like a torture chamber. That's what it is. It doesn't help if I don't, you know. I like that attack. Yes, I'm trying to hurry up. Where are you? Oh, you're like slashing me and stuff. I don't know what she's doing. Oh, she like took off her cloak or something, I guess. Alright, she's gonna do some weird crap now, I for sure. Uh-oh, she's in a torture chamber. Oh god, I'm in jail. Uh-oh, she's powered up. And Iron Maiden? Oh no. Iron Maiden's crazy. Oh wow, I got lucky on that one. I still got lucky on that one. Let's do this then. How about finish her off like that? It'll pretty much work. Oh, it didn't. Actually, my thing's not working there, I noticed. I don't know if only my regular slashes work. There we go. Aerial plus 10 and level up. Bam. One down. I presume I gotta be a second one. Burn, book, burn. Can I get out of this prison? We took out one adept, you lying Lola. Your name's Lola, right? Of course, the maid's gonna blame herself. Well, it looks like we don't have middle anymore. That's the second time middle has slipped away. We're not already gonna hit the garden. That would be weird. Do I have to, like, be complete both of Copen's and GB's stories to, like, unlock everything? Hey. 5 bonus tries. Furious, Ferocious, and Hover became Hover R. It now uses one less unit of memory. Hooray! Alright. Hooray! I like how technically what the maid said was like, welcome back. Akira type thing in Japanese, but it's like a very formal way of saying it because she's a maid. But here it's just like, hey, Copen. I have some familiarity with the Japanese language as a weeb. Partial weeb. Tashkent. That's in Central Asia, right? It's a trap. Oh, you don't,
huh?
Now what? Well, we got this one, but now it's the garden. Can't talk the middle though. It's quiet as the grave in here. Better get going. Yeah, sure I do. Synth items. Let's see if I can synth anything. Nope! Once again, we have the problem that I cannot. I got all these things already. Okay. Actually, let's look at me. Customized loadout. I mean, it's not like I have anything. Once again, I don't really know what's going on here. Whatever. Briefing!
ここが連中の本拠地、タシケント要塞ベラデン。人知れずこんなものを作るとは、まさに海中だな。Okay。アキラ様、どんな罠が待っているかわかりません。くれぐれもお気をつけ。I mean,
we'll get into the garden pretty early. Zuidia. Zuidia. Go! Eden! The enemy citadel. The garden rises about Tashkent. False paradise? What next is for the next step of human evolution? Well, this was before adepts, not humans. Strike! We don't have to do much, we just ended up here. Does it? That's gonna be a challenge, ain't it? Try to dodge those things. Oh my god. How come sometimes Lola's like that and other times isn't? I don't really get it. Let me check something. It's a metal. Long road with nothing here. Uh-oh. Already one of these things? I have to... Are you sure? It looks like I'm being you. You guys are nothing. Alright? You guys suck. You hear me? You suck. It is kind of pathetic what they're doing. Hey, that guy's disappearing. And no sting, huh? Oh yeah, I can heal from the menu. That's a thing, apparently. Oops! That was a waste. I did not mean to do that. If I do that, it seems to take my kudos. Is that a way to, like, store it up? Yeah, I know. We all hate them. Who designed it? It'll be a mystery. That's all we can do. Alright. Oh. Elevator only takes you part way up. Okay. Yeah, monsters ground all humans. Really? He still got me, apparently. Ah, because the damn shielding, technically. That was actually pretty strong, I must say. Pathetic laser when you think about it. Most of them are. Mario plus 10. Really? I got hurt there? Oh, I didn't get much kudos out of it. Yeah, who knows? Level up! You do that, Copen. Why is there a path that leads up there? I like bounce. Hard to get up there. Should I even bother with it? I'm like bouncing off. That's the problem. I don't want to bounce. I just save my kudos. I didn't know that was a thing. That's a way to like kind of save them if you think you're not going to be able to, I guess. That's what it looks like to me. Yeah, I might do that more often then. Hmm. didn't work as much as well as I wanted. Do I like skip stuff or am I like good? I don't know, I really know even. Really? There we go. Well, at least I'll get those kudos too.
Pantera, stay
we're gonna fight already. What the hell was that about? Oh, they shall make more sacrifices against me. Oh, I lost one. Whatever, I don't feel like it. These conveyor belts smell like a trap. There we go. Kill Jim midair. Of course, I was not even thinking of going down. What was that about? Or is that supposed to be a hint? Did you really have to tell me the oh god! Okay, you know what? Forget it. Stop shooting Sonic rings at me, okay? Memory plus one. For what reason? I don't know. I can't buy any synth anything. No matter how much I try. Wow, I'm really like... Ah, great. There it goes. I always seem to lose my kudos. You know why? Because I always run into them as they're before they're dead. Pathetic kudos. And that round thing. You don't even have a name.
ミラーピースはミチルのためにも必要なものだ。貴様らには渡さん。
Nope, you're just storage.
ミチルの次くらいを大事にしているつもりだ。
Concentrate right now on destroying them. Alright, there we go. Destroy with 358 here. They have a save. I'm gonna use it, obviously. Well, it's close enough. Wait a minute. Okay, that was interesting. There we go. So now I'll get a save and save these kudos! Probably the most I've ever had at this rate, because I just learned about another way to save them up. Oh boy.
Mattetase intruder. Orewa Nimurodo. Omae-san, kagakusha nanda.
I guess.
G7 no member ka. Ika ni mo ore wa kagakusha da ga. Sore ga dou shita?
Ya, nanda. Betsu ni sore ga dou datte wake ja nei ga. Sou da to sureba, kore kara omae-san wo taosu no ni mo kiai ga hairu.
Cliché, anime cliché of holding back. Get ready to get no kudos here, though. I did not mean to do that. What? I actually did not mean to do that. Well, I get 48 kudos right there. Oh my god, I'm in a tornado.
Oh
I don't know what's going on here. I lost all my kudos anyway. What are you doing? What the hell, man? That's not gonna end well, is it? Aqua Avatar? He's riding the wave, man! What? I shouldn't do that. I don't know how to avoid that water at all. Let's just use this to save my kudos. At least get something. Maybe it'll kill him. I doubt it. Almost. One last charge. Another level up? Okay.
G7 の1人を討滅完了。
To where?
このまま奥へ進め。
承知しました。どうかお気をつけて、アキラ様。
Well, I cleared this one at least. Four stars. A rank, of course. 10, eh? What the most you can get is Hydro Zapper. Guess I should try out the new weapons from time to time. Can I synth anything yet? Probably not. Nope. Nothing. That's subroutine. It's just music. Wait. Huh? Lucky Dash. Shield Construct. I don't want that right now. Let's do this one then. Okay, so I can synth stuff. I didn't pay attention to what I was doing. And that's not it. Okay, I can't get these. Own zero. I guess because they're too expensive? Oh, that's why they were on okay. I see now, but I spent my money. Maybe I can sell? No, I don't want to sell that. Alright then, let's go to my loadout. Alright. Grants 100% chance bullet dashing will not consume a bullet. Okay. Alright, at least I put something else. I don't know. Briefing! I continue making my way deep into the garden. Stay strong, Mittel. I'll get you out of here, no matter what. Alright, cool. Strike! Inferno! Paradise has become abandoned. As the king of puppets surrenders to the will of the land, great steel beasts bear fangs at a young hero. Blip, blip. Blip, blip. Let us go, Copen! Maybe. Do you understand Dread even? You're a robot. Huh, a bug. That's fine, you don't feel Dread, it's just a bug, man. Oh, okay. I have to go this way anyway. Oh god! Mistake. Mistake. Let's make some sonar noises. That was a big mistake. So I'm afraid of the dash a little bit. I know that. Yes, I can. Wow, did I just stall? Like, not stall, but like, freeze or something? Not freeze, slow it down? That was weird. Another save. I guess they don't trust me here or something. I know. I've been using it. I'm guessing I'm about halfway through. Apparently the stuff, real bad stuff is up ahead. According to my maid. Maid of honor. I don't know why I said that even. Spikes up there. Did I really just hit a spike after hitting the enemy? Am I really that stupid? Is it? That's kind of sucky when you think about it. There we go. Ah, that kind of sucks. This kind of sucks. I have to go backwards or something? And then go up? Yeah, pretty much. Okay. Locked! I know this was the main route. Oh, I see. That's why. Maybe that's GV's route. Save! Let me guess. Actually, no, I don't know. Yep, here we go. Enemy. Level up. Six left. Aerial. I got three aerials there. Last one. Hey, look, I got 400. If there's no save, I'm going to use my thing to save my kudos. I'm going to save it. It'll regenerate anyway. There we go. I saved 508 there. I didn't want to lose my 500. Wasn't 500 at the time, though. Another one. Level 5. Oh, no. I lost one because I ran into him. Hey, I stopped him in his tracks there, kind of. Kind of interesting. I should stop, like, running into them. That's all of them. Man, if there's a save here, not a save, but a checkpoint. Haha. Another one of these things? Apparently so. I'm gonna save my kudos. Level up on that one. Six more. See what I did to you? Two more. like a way to just trap them. 288. It's kind of a good move for regular enemies, I guess. You failed at the Emperor. Nothing up here, is there? Nah. The screen's weird like that. This is the end of Copeland's story or something? I don't wanna risk anything here. Alright. Maybe a save guaranteed in the next part. Well, not save. Save and checkpoints are different, man. Whoa, look at this wireframe. There's something up there, I feel like. No, not really. Look at this wireframe. Oh, it's you. The spindle. Hashtag
Yoro Tera?
Oh my god. Okay, whatever. Disappeared. What the hell are you doing? I just got lasered. Whatever. This guy's annoying already. Hacker, if you want to call it that. What are you doing? I can't even read because I can't even concentrate on where you are. Oh, I got the first part down. God. Why are you mad? Oh my god. What? What did you just do? Am I like... band of troll. I don't like this one. I don't like that one either. That one's the best, I think. What are you doing? Impregnable fortress. Let's just do this. I don't know what he's doing. My 21 kudos I'm saving. I see what you mean by that now. If I do this, I'm fine. It's squeezing me. Haha. I learned something. I hate this one. I'm not really doing good here. Yaboo! You did? I was barely doing anything. Why are you mad though? Hashtag you suck! Man, this guy's got a lot of dialogue. You're dead. Lol, why are you dead though?
最後の瞬間に何をしでかした。
アキラさん、危険な予感がします。先を急ぎましょう。
Oh boy, after defeating Tessio, I moved whatever. This is not good. It's still continuing. Technically not the end of a stage until I clear. Ah! Wow! I have seen you before. Plasma Legion, huh? They're in cahoots with Sumeragi. Or they're reusing tech, I don't know. Got a shield thing though.
あの時の戦闘機と同じか。なるほど。化け物ごときが。
Maybe it is.
いいだろう。近畿の力に操られし科学の子よ。その援護、俺が投滅する。
Okay, I only killed part of it. I don't like the thing it's doing here, though.It shot them up. That was weird. Oh my god, I hate that one. Ow, this guy hurt actually. I'm losing all my kudos.Well, another form down.Execute the protocol. Aerial runner, what? Oh, well, that's not just great. Okay, I can do it that way. Behind him now. Back to the normal stuff, huh? I got hurt there, actually.Let's just do this for now. Oh, I lost it all anyway, my kudos. Oh, he's dead. Aerial plus 10. Is that it?
What the car?
Never is.Oh no! I open the next stage.
Mirror piece.
But why do they react to middle? It's like when Lola first took human form. Alright, clear! This must be where I end the part then. Alright! Hooray! I'm acing a lot of these.9. There we go. Oh, okay. Hooray! Brand circuit. Well, what the? What is that? Middle or the other one? I forgot her name. I don't think there's anything I can get. I can synth. Let's see. Okay, any okays? There's no, well...these things. Song underscore. Maybe, do I want the songs at all? It costs a lot of money. Let's just try it. I don't know why I would ever want to have that in my loadout, if it's even possible. Okay, I installed it. I don't know why.You know what else I should do? Save. Yeah. Alright, that's it for this part. Next time, I guess we go to the end of the garden. Well, it could be something else after that. I don't know. Anyways, so long.